us why.
You had to hide away for so long. Why did we come wrong?
Mr. Blue Sky,
please tell us why. You had to hide away for so long. Why did we come wrong?
Looks like a nice day today. No Lego apocalypse, no deadly six or methless. Nothing is gonna get in my way. Well, except for that, but still. Good morning, Seanic. Seanic? Where are you, Seanic? He's probably in his lab or something.
Morning, Seanic!
Hey, Amy, how are you doing?
Doing just fine. Just taking a lovely walk around Knothole Drive.
I bet you're surprised to see me dressed like this, aren't you?
A little. But that bathrobe looks cute on you.
Thanks, Amy.
Have you got any special plans this week?
No, why?
I think you should hold a party.
A party? But me and Seanic's birthday isn't for a long while.
I don't mean a birthday party, silly. I mean a party, just for the heck of it.
The last time I held a party down in Seanic's lab was back in Halloween 2014.
I think it would be awesome if you held another party in Seanic's lab.
So what kind of party do you think I should host? Costume party? Dinner party? Movie night? Dance party? Bachelor party? Slumber party? Sausage party?
No! Especially not the sausage party! That movie scarred me for life. No, what I was thinking is that you should host a bathrobe party.
A bathrobe party?
Yeah, everybody shows up in their bathrobes. And they have a fun time.
Have people actually thrown bathrobe parties before?
Some people have.
I don't know, Amy.
Come on, Seanic. It'll be fun. Besides, just think of it as a treat since you and Seanic saved the Lego multiverse a few weeks ago.
Thanks, Amy. But what if some people don't have bathrobes?
A lot of our friends have bathrobes, Seanic. Well, except for Cream. She's been talking about buying one for a while now.
But didn't she go to the spa with you, Rouge Blazing Sticks? She must have worn a robe to that.
Actually, she did. But she couldn't bring it home with her. It was too expensive.
Well, yeah. Hotel and spa robes can be expensive at times. This robe I'm wearing only cost me $70 at Target.
Not everyone has to show up in robes, Seanic. But if they have robes, they are greatly encouraged to wear them to the party.
But here's another problem. It's what to wear underneath the robes. I don't want people to be nude under the robes. Now that would be just fucked up.
You and I could talk about this later, sometime this afternoon. Would you and Seanic like to meet me at the Red Robin?
Where Seanic and Samantha used to go on dates and order cheeseburgers and milkshakes.
Yeah? Who's Samantha again?
Seanic's ex-girlfriend.
Oh, right. I've never met Samantha before. From what Seanic has been saying about her, she seems nice. But I heard that she broke up with him.
Yeah, she did. But Seanic now has a new girlfriend. Her name is Aurora. Basically, he stopped her from attempting suicide after her boyfriend broke up with her, and Seanrora became a thing.
Seanrora?
Yeah, it's their ship name, kind of like San Amy. But if you ask me, Seanrora sounds like a better ship name than Seanmantha.
Ship names are so 2004, Seanic.
Sowie.
I gotta go, Seanic.
Wait, Amy.
Yeah, Seanic?
See you this afternoon.
Okay, bye, Seanic.
Now, where was I? Oh, right.
Handprint accepted. Welcome back, Seanic.
I feel so nice not having Lego hands.
Seanic is currently working with toxic chemicals. To avoid respiratory damage and other types of contamination, it is advised that visitors put on safety gear prior to entering the lab.
Huh, that's a new feature to the entrance elevator. Giving out masks and safety gear to visitors. Seanic, are you working on experiments in your bathrobe again?
Yeah, I'm always done, Seanic.
Is that a new feature for the entrance elevator that you put in there?
The one that gives visitors protective gear, like safety goggles and masks.
Yeah?
Yes, I did. I want to ensure the safety of visitors if I'm working with something dangerous. So why not give out masks to people, and safety goggles?
Nice, what's that?
A special kind of chemical that can regenerate dying plants. It's harmful to breathe or get on your skin, so that's why I had you put on that mask. But I think you should be good to go to take it off now.
Thanks, Seanic. What can I do for you, Seanic? Amy came by your house this morning.
Did she talk to you about a bathrobe party?
How did you know?
Because it was my idea in the first place. I sent her a message on Facebook earlier this morning, and I asked her to talk to you about it.
Well, she wants us to meet her at the Red Robin this afternoon to talk about it some more.
Wanna know why I'm thinking about doing this?
Why?
Well, this has been quite an interesting year for both of us. First with me developing PTSD after almost dying. Then going on an adventure across many dimensions in the LEGO multiverse, where I kept arguing with Lumpy Space Princess, where I got to meet Ethan Hunt, and where I got tortured by Vortex and Voldemort, and Samantha broke up with me. But I'm really happy now that Aurora and I are a thing. But I just feel like it would be best if we just laid low for a bit, and just take a break from all that. So I immediately thought, why not throw a bathrobe party? Everybody shows up in their bathrobes and they have a fun time.
But what if some of the people showing up don't have bathrobes?
Not to worry!
Why are they all white? Narcissism much?
No, I just don't really know if more guys will show up than girls, or if more girls will show up than guys. So I'd have trouble choosing which color robe each person gets. So I was like, fuck it. Make it all white, because white is a co-ed color when it comes to bathrobes.
But there's a bunch of other colored robes that both males and females could wear, like red, or gray, or blue, or purple, or green. Why'd you pick white of all colors?
Because a lot of people going to spas and hotels are given white robes. And it's one of the colors most people go to when choosing robes for both males and females.
That's understandable.
In case you're wondering, I didn't steal these robes from stores. I have a machine that can weave robes, especially for a bathrobe party. The leftover robes after the party will be donated to charity. But I could also use the machine to weave different colored robes than white if anybody wants. Also, there's only like 8 robes in the closet right now. And no, this is not where I got my robe that has my name on it. I got my robe on a website called RobesRUs.com, which is not affiliated with Toys R Us in any way, shape, or form. It not only sells robes, but it also sells towels and blankets.
Just like how Toys R Us also sells video games, Burger King sells chicken sandwiches and salads, Panera Bread serves sandwiches and soups, Taco Bell serves quesadillas and burritos, Pizza Hut sells Eddie. Delicious pasta dishes, Seanic. The Cheesecake Factory serves full course meals, and Dunkin' Donuts serves coffee. And KFC serves, fried chicken. I don't really know what else KFC would serve besides fried chicken. I mean, they do have biscuits and mashed potatoes. Popeyes is like that too, but you get the point.
Precisely. So, what time are we meeting Amy today?
We haven't agreed on that yet. Like maybe 12:30, 1 o'clock.
That might work.
I'll go let Amy know.
Okay.
Where's Amy? We're at the Red Robin. She should be here by now.
Hi, Seanic! Over here!
Oh, hey, Amy.
I didn't order anything yet, so you boys are right on time. Seanic, I'm surprised you're not dressed in your robe since that's the last thing I saw you wearing today.
Yeah, public places like a restaurant really aren't good places to be wearing bathrobes in.
Neither is a movie theater, Seanic.
It was you who first brought your robe to the movie theater after Deadpool, so it was clearly your idea.
I totally wish I could wear my bathrobe to public places. That would be so nice. I could totally wear it while walking around the supermarket, or a Best Buy, or even a day at the beach. A lot of girls at the beach would be blushing when they see me in my robe.
Okay, Seanic, that's enough. You clearly have a secret fetish.
No, I don't! Where'd you even get that idea?
It's nothing. But I'll have to agree that it would be nice if I got a chance to wear my bathrobe in public places. But that's not really important right now. So, Amy, you said you wanted to plan that bathrobe party.
Yeah, after all, it was Seanic's idea. After Seanic has been telling me about what Seanic's been going through all year, PTSD is just horrible, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, but it's doing better.
Even though that trip to the LEGO Multiverse helped relieve your PTSD, you still ended up being tortured by Vortec and Voldemort.
What's happening to Seanic, Sonic?
You don't want to know.
Voldemort!
Yes, Lord Vortec.
You know what to do.
What are you gonna do to me? You know I have my curse-proof vest on me right now!
Crucio!
Can I just get a fucking break from this?
Seanic, calm down. Just remember all the good stuff that happened there. You meeting Lumpy Space Princess. Think about Ethan Hunt. I bet he's missing you even when filming Mission Impossible 6. I'm fine now. I've just been through a lot of shit this year, and it's not good shit.
Tell me about it. I mean, I know that Vortec was torturing you while we all turned into Legos, and Samantha broke up with you, but I don't know what else you went through this year, and where you got your PTSD from the first place.
Do you really want to know, Amy?
Yeah.
We went dimension hopping. And we ran into the Deadly Six again.
Oh my gosh! I thought we took them down in real!
We did. But these are different versions of the Deadly Six. And they almost killed me. Like, seriously. They took away my chaos energy and I was slowly dying. Sonic almost attempted suicide and he turned into Dark Sonic.
Oh no. Sonic? Seanic? I'm so sorry.
That moment in my life broke me. I started having panic attacks. I couldn't sleep. And I kept thinking about suicide. Just so I could get those thoughts out of my fucking head.
There, Seanic. Everything is going to be okay. Hey, Sonic! Hey, Seanic! Hey, Amy! How's it going?
Zoe, you work here?
Yes, I've been working here for about a year or so. Tails usually comes by here often.
That's good to know.
Can I interest you in some drinks today?
Me and Seanic are gonna get Oreo milkshakes.
I'm just going to get a strawberry milkshake. Coming right up. So anyway, about the bathrobe party.
It's obviously gonna take place in my lab, that's for damn sure.
But what would people do at this party?
It's not just gonna be people sitting around on leather sofas in bathrobes just lounging around and smoking cigarettes. Seanic, I don't think any of our friends smoke cigarettes. I know, but I have tried a few cigarettes myself, seeing that Sean Connery always smokes them in the old James Bond movies. Seanic, you know that smoking cigarettes is bad for you. I know that. Then why did you smoke them? They're a special kind of cigarettes that I invented that contains no nicotine, doesn't really contain all that much tobacco. In other words, I can smoke 20 of those at the same time and not get lung cancer. We still want to know what people are going to be doing in their bathrobes. I was just about to get to that, Seanic. Of course they'll be dancing. That will all depend on what somebody's wearing underneath the robe. That's another thing I want to go over. Guidelines on what to wear underneath the robes. I don't want anybody to be naked under the robes. Yeah, what pervert would ever want that? Exactly. I especially don't want Rouge to show up wearing nothing underneath her robe because I know that a lot of people, including Knuckles and Shadow, would be getting nosebleeds when they gaze upon her boobs. Yeah, smart idea. I want this to be a party for all ages. Nothing too adult or too sexual. Besides, I'm still a virgin. Me too, Seanic. I especially can't believe all the porn I keep finding of me and Amy. Those people have sick minds. She and I never actually had sex.
Yeah, that's right. What were they thinking?
And don't get me started on porn with me and Shadow. I was vomiting Niagara Falls, it was so disturbing. So yeah, the biggest rule, wear pants underneath your robe,
Or at least a pair of underwear so nobody gets to see... you know what. But shirts are optional. But I will emphasize that I want this to be a clean party that people of all ages can enjoy. First things first, who are we gonna invite? We can get started on a list here. By the way, Amy, do you have a bathrobe?
Yes, I do.
What color robe is it? Pink? Red? White?
You'll see.
So we're obviously inviting Tails since he has a green bathrobe. But who else of our entire friend group has bathrobes?
Lace does and Rouge. I went to a slumber party with them a few years ago, and they had bathrobes. I don't think Styx has one, because she kept thinking that they turned people into Sith Lords and Assassins.
Yeah, because a white robe looks just like the outfit that Ezio Auditore wears in Assassin's Creed.
Even though she tried one on when we went to the spa with us in Rio.
Didn't you and her get spa treatments in those Sonic Boom episodes where Tails, Knuckles, and I went on a road trip?
It was only a beauty salon. Nobody wore robes there. But in Rio, yes, she tried one on. And she said that it felt odd. So I'm not sure we should invite her to the party.
What about Shadow or Silver? Seanic, I don't know if Shadow would be the kind of guy who would wear a bathrobe. Because as the ultimate life form, you think they're just some stupid gimmick only noobs wear. But we're not noobs. Robes are incredibly classy. And comfy. Besides, Charles and Gemma had their own robes too. Awesome!
Who are those?
They're my foster parents. They were murdered 6 years ago. People kept saying that it was Eggman who killed them, but it doesn't sound right.
Here you go, guys.
Thanks, Zoe.
Were you guys just talking about a party that you might be holding?
Yeah, it's a bathrobe party in Seanic's lab. Would you like to come to this party?
When is it?
This weekend.
I'd like to, but I have an evening shift. Will Tails be there?
Of course he will.
In that case, I might have to convince my boss to let me have one night off so Tails and I could cuddle in our bathrobes.
Wait, you have a bathrobe?
Yes, I do. It's yellow. What color is this Tails robe again? I don't think I ever saw him wearing one.
It's green.
Cool. So anyway, would you guys like anything to eat?
Sure. I'm gonna go for a bacon cheeseburger. I'd like a bacon cheeseburger too.
And for you, Amy? I think I'll have the bacon cheeseburger too. So three bacon cheeseburgers? I'll be right back with your orders.
I think I have an idea.
What is it, Seanic?
We can ask everybody about this on Facebook. See if anyone would be willing to join the party.
And what if not all of them have robes?
I have a machine that can weave robes pretty fast, and they can choose which colors they want. And at the end of the party, all the other guest robes that have not been worn will be donated to charity.
Sounds good. And what if people don't want to wear robes?
They don't have to. I know I'm gonna invite Mario and Luigi to this since Seanic and I gave them bathrobes for Christmas last year.
Are you going to invite that guy, Calvin? He seems like a cool guy.
I might consider inviting Calvin. I just don't know if he actually owns a robe. Next time we see him, we'll ask him. Have you actually met Calvin before, Amy?
I don't think so, but I've heard you two talking about him before.
Hey, Sonic! Hey, Seanic! What's going on? Oh, hey, Calvin. I didn't see you there. You're Amy Rose, right? Sonic told me about you. I'm Calvin. Calvin the Wolf.
It's nice to meet you, Calvin.
I overheard you guys talking about a party. What kind of party is it? A bathrobe party, where everybody shows up in bathrobes. That sounds like fun, but unfortunately, I don't have a bathrobe, nor have I ever worn one before. But from all those Facebook posts I've been seeing from Sonic and Seanic, they sound super comfy. The Snuggie has nothing on bathrobes. Tell me about it. If you walk around the house in a Snuggie, you can trip easily because they're longer than bathrobes, and they can reach right around your feet. Especially if you're wearing the Snuggie on a cold day, and you're making hot chocolate or tea, and you accidentally trip on the Snuggie, and you fall over, and you land into the boiling stove face first, and you suffer from third-degree burns, and the doctors at the local hospital are unable to treat you, and you're pronounced dead 30 seconds upon entering the emergency room via stretcher. With bathrobes, they only stop between your knees and your ankles, giving you a lesser chance of meeting the same fate as the guy who was unfortunate enough to walk around the house in a Snuggie and suffer from untreatable third-degree burns, resulting in his death. But bathrobes can also be flammable, too. If you trip over your dog while making the hot chocolate or tea, and you fall into the stove, not only will you suffer from third-degree burns, but you also end up like Denethor, the steward of Gondor, upon realizing that Faramir is still alive. In other words, you would basically be burning alive if your bathrobe is set on fire while you're wearing it. Good point. But would you be interested in going to this party, despite not owning a bathrobe? Sure. What would happen to people who don't own bathrobes? I can let people rent robes just for the party to see how it feels. But you're not allowed to take them home with you. At the end of the party, I will be donating them to charity. That's a shame. But we might consider giving you one for Christmas. Ghouls, at least I get to try on a robe to see how it feels. We'll keep you posted about this party, Calvin. You got it, Seanic. So yes, Calvin is on the list. So is Tails, and Zoe, and Mario, and Luigi. Who else are we going to invite?
We've got a huge list of friends, and it's going to be hard to determine who's going to attend the party.
That's why we should post about it on Facebook, to help spread the word faster.
Great idea, Seanic. Here you go, guys. Would you guys like anything else?
Yeah, can I get a refill on my shake? Me too?
Actually, I'll have an iced tea.
I brought my laptop here so that I can post about it.
Excellent.
Just give me a few minutes to log on. Okay, I'm in. Hello all. You are cordially invited to a party in my lab, taking place this Saturday evening at 8 p.m. The theme of the party, bathrobe party. If you do not know what a bathrobe party is, it is a special kind of party where people wear bathrobes. BYOB. Bring your own bathrobe. If you do not have a bathrobe, but wish to attend the party, bathrobes will be provided upon entry for a rental just for $5. This should be a party for all ages. Nudity underneath the bathrobe you desire to wear is prohibited. Pants must be worn to this party. Sexual intercourse or any adult behavior is prohibited and will result in immediate exclusion from the party with no re-entry.
I don't think anybody would actually be stupid enough to have sex or jerk off at this kind of party.
I know. I just added it in there just to be safe.
Okay.
Activities will include dancing, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, ARMS, 1-2 Switch, Splatoon 2, Super Mario Maker, Cards Against Humanity, Seanic Mania, Skip-Bo, Chess and other board-slash card games. There'll also be plenty of food served here. And people get to try a demo of Seanic Forces and Super Mario Odyssey. And towards the end of the party, there will be a costume contest. For this kind of costume contest, people will be showing off their bathrobes. The first place winner will win a free GameStop gift card and a copy of Seanic Forces. And if the first place winner is wearing a rental bathrobe, they get to bring their robe home with them. Plus the GameStop gift card and Seanic Forces. More details will come this Saturday.
A contest? I like the sound of that.
I just thought of that myself. Even though a robe is a robe, as Aurora once told me, nothing really special. I just thought a bathrobe contest would be fun. Just don't rig it so that you and I win by default. I want this to be a fair game. Just like the time where we invited our friends to the football field for a whistling contest.
Exactly, just like that.
And of course, the lab will be air-conditioned, so that nobody will be sweating in their robes when it gets super hot.
Good idea, even though it's fall, and I don't see the point of an air conditioner at this time of year.
Touché, I really like where this is going right now. This is gonna be the best party ever.
I'll get that. Pause the movie, Seanic.
Okay.
That's a very nice robe.
You are obviously love-struck, Seanic. I can see the hearts in your eyes.
What hearts? What are you talking about?
Seanic, it's okay.
Oh, good.
Hey, Seanic, how's it going?
Whoa, nice bathrobe, Amy.
Thanks, Seanic. Were you just watching Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2?
Yeah.
So anyway, I thought I'd come over here early to show off my bathrobe to you guys. How's the lab looking?
The lab is ready to go for tonight. And a lot of people said that they're coming to the party. Shadow and Silver said they were gonna go to the party. Shadow even made a comment on my post saying that Seanic is gonna be jealous when he shows off his bathrobe.
Let me guess. His bathrobe is black,
So black to the point where you can hardly see anything no matter who draws it. Shadow didn't specify which kind of bathrobe he's gonna be wearing. Neither did Silver. Who else is coming to the party? Tails, Joey, Mario, Luigi, Calvin, Knuckles, Rouge, Blaze, Styx, Cream, Vector, Espio, Chami. Are Jean and Aurora coming? Jean's out of town for the weekend, but Aurora said she could make it. Also, did you keep count of who's bringing their own bathrobes versus the people who are renting bathrobes? Well, according to Amy, Blaze and Rouge have bathrobes, but will she once people get here? I wonder who that could be.
Hi, Seanic!
Tails, still rocking that green robe, I see.
You know it, Seanic! So what time is the bathrobe party starting?
You're wicked early.
Sweet!
Hi, Tails!
Amy, I didn't know you had a bathrobe!
I've had it for a while now. Doesn't it look cute on me?
Yeah, by the way, Seanic, is Zoe coming to the party?
Yes, she is.
Does she have her own robe, or is she renting?
She has her own robe. It's yellow.
Oh my god!
Someone's excited.
Well, yeah, she's my girlfriend. I've always imagined myself lying on a sofa with Zoe, and her and I cuddling in our bathrobes.
That's what you get with two lovers who are both wearing robes on a date night.
So I've heard. So when exactly is the party starting, Seanic?
In a couple hours.
Sweet! Who else is coming?
I think I have a few guesses as to who that might be. Hi, Seanic. Am I late? Actually, no, Calvin. You're early. The party doesn't start for another couple hours. So where exactly is Seanic's lab? The entrance into my lab is concealed in a tree. And how much does it cost to rent a bathrobe? Just $5. Oh yeah, which reminds me. A present? But Seanic, my birthday was months ago! It's not a birthday gift. Me and Seanic were gonna give it to you for Christmas, but at the last second, we thought, what the hell? So consider this an early Christmas gift. Cool!
Whoa! No way! A bathrobe?
Thought you might need it for tonight's party. Try it on and look in the mirror.
Holy cow! Is that the letter C on the chest?
Yep.
How'd you do that?
We ordered it from the same website where I got my robe from, robesrush.com. How does it feel, Calvin?
It feels like I'm in heaven. I'm wearing a soft blanket that I can carry around with me anytime after a long day of battling Dr. Eggman.
Welcome to Roboholics Anonymous. It's not really the name of a club or anything. It's just an expression as to me and Seanic's habits regarding bathrobes, and how often we wear them and whatnot.
So, tell me again, what kind of activities will there be at this party?
Just dancing, games, food, socializing, just your average party. Except that everybody at this party is all clad in bathrobes.
I can already tell that this is gonna be the best party ever! Well, Blaze, never thought I'd say this, but that robe looks rather cute on you.
Don't you find it funny how I showed up in the same color as my fur?
Yeah, I do.
I'm seeing a few people at this party wearing bathrobes that match the color of their fur. There's Seanic, and Knuckles, and Espio, and Charmy.
As for me, I've had this robe for a while, even though aqua is technically a color for a woman's robe.
Well, it looks rather cute on you.
Ah, shucks. I don't know what to say, Blaze. And just so you know, this isn't actually a women's robe I'm wearing right now. Even though some people might say that it is. As for the gold outline on the belt and the collar and such, I requested it that way from the store I bought it in. And yes, I bought this robe just for this party, since I don't really see the point of renting a robe just for the party, and having it be donated to charity afterwards. This looks so much better on me than gray or white. I mean, look at Seanic. Even though he's a blue hedgehog, a white bathrobe looks rather good on him.
Agreed.
So who exactly is renting bathrobes for this party?
So far, the only people I've seen who are renting robes are Cream, and Vanilla, and Styx, and Vector.
Seanic is totally gonna be jealous when he sees the robe I brought to the party.
Hey Shadow, nice bathrobe you got there.
It is a robe fit for the ultimate life form. Your robe looks like something a college freshman will wear when walking from the shower to their dorm room.
So, what is your robe made of? Paper?
It's terry cloth, Seanic. What about your robe? Is it a paper robe?
No, it's pure cotton. The softest and coziest robe you can ever wear. Seanic's robe is made of cotton, too.
Cotton schmotten. My robe is cozier. Besides, have you ever stayed at every 5-star hotel ever?
No, but I did try spa robe on in Vancouver. Don't get me wrong, it felt nice, but blue looks better on me than white.
See, Seanic, I told you that you'd be jealous about the robe I'm wearing.
Great party, Seanic! Thanks, Mario. How are you liking that bathrobe that Seanic and I got you?
It's a really nice Christmas gift that you and Seanic gave me and Luigi. Yeah, sometimes Peach's castle gets pretty cold during the fall and on rainier days. Thankfully, these bathrobes will help keep us warm when we're near the fireplace.
Bathrobes are perfect for any kind of occasion. For example, I like wearing my robe after getting out of the shower, or on a chilly day at home, or if I'm worn out after a battle with Eggman, and I just need to slip into something comfortable, despite me not wearing clothes normally. I also wear it on lazy days where I have nothing to do. Seanic's like that too.
Indeed I am, Seanic. I even like wearing this robe when I work on experiments at times.
If I work on experiments where I have to wear a special kind of mask to protect my face, the mask kind of matches pretty well with my robe.
Thanks again for inviting us to the party, Seanic.
No problem, Luigi.
That's a rather nice robe you've got there, Tails.
Same with you. Yours matches your fur perfectly.
I get that a lot. Why'd you pick green?
It's a long story. There was an episode of Seanic's 10 AM that took place during the winter, and you briefly saw me wearing a light blue bathrobe that I hardly ever wore. At the end of the show's run, I sold that robe. It wasn't until 2015 where I became interested in trying robes again.
What got you into that again?
It was around the time that Seanic and Seanic got their robes that I thought about giving them a second chance. But this time, I wanted to choose something different than light blue. So I just went with green.
Well, Tails, green does look cute on you.
Aw, thanks, Zoe. But the real reason why I chose green was in memory of Cosmo. I still miss her, Zoe. Apparently a seed wasn't enough to remember her by. When I wear this green robe, it feels like all those times where she hugged me. It's a very nice feeling. Plus, bathrobes are usually comfy.
Don't be sad, Tails. I'm happy that I met someone as wonderful as you. Besides, I bet Cosmo would want you to be having fun and enjoying yourself.
Thanks, Zoe.
Well, guys, this really is a kick-ass party. A lot of people really like my new robe. Thank you guys so much for this robe.
No problem. Want to try out the sauna?
Whoa, you got a sauna? For real? Awesome sauce!
Yeah, it looks like people are lining up to use the sauna. I just hope there's no accidents with it. Not that there have been any accidents in the past. I just don't want anyone to get hurt if they go into the sauna fully clothed, or they're in there for too long. Besides, the maximum amount of time for use of the sauna is 10 minutes. Wearing your robe inside the sauna is entirely optional. Seanic and I usually leave ours off before entering the sauna, and sometimes we wear them in the sauna whenever we feel like it.
I think I'll take my robe off before entering the sauna.
Same.
But before you enter the sauna, hang your robe up on the rack under the sign that says Original the Character.
Original the Character?
Do not steal! But seriously, I don't want anyone to steal any robes. Plus, nobody's allowed to bring rentals home. A lot of robes look identical, so it would be easy for a person to take the wrong robe by accident. That's why under each individual rack, a person will type their name on the monitor to the right of the sauna if they wish to use the hot tub or the sauna. Your name will be shown above the rack that you hang your robe on.
Neat!
Dude, I need to check out your lab more often. It's literally the coolest place ever.
Glad you're enjoying yourself, Kelvin. The sauna is really nice. I'm glad I came to this party.
The costume contest will be starting in about 15 minutes.
This costume contest sounds fun.
Basically, people show off their robes and the one that looks the best wins a prize.
Cool beans.
Surprise, Seanic!
Eggman, what the fuck are you doing here?
I wanted to join your party for a bit.
You're not invited to this party. And I swear to God, if you ever ambush this lab behind our backs...
I am not here to ambush this party or send my robots here to fuck shit up! I just wanted to check out the party and show off my new robe!
New robe? Ha! Oh, please! You wore that robe 3 times in Seanic Boom!
At least it's better than the one I wore in Adventures of Seanic the Hedgehog!
Touché. Also, what are you wearing underneath that robe?
Well, Seanic, you see...
I thought I made it perfectly clear that nudity underneath the bathrobes is strictly prohibited!
What's wrong with not wearing anything underneath a robe?
It's wrong and it's creepy. Plus, it gives off wrong vibes. When a woman is nude underneath the robe, I guess that will pass.
But if it's a middle-aged man with a history of pedophilia, then that's crossing the line.
So what you're saying is that if a guy like me shows up wearing nothing but a bathrobe and no underwear, that makes me a pedophile? Also, you just announced to the entire world that you're a pervert!
What the fuck are you talking about?
You said that when a woman is nude underneath the robe, I guess that will pass. You like looking at pictures of naked women, don't you?
Eggman, please don't start a scene.
Hey, look everyone! Seanic likes looking at porn! Really, people? You're not gonna laugh at the fact that Seanic likes looking at pictures of naked women?
Eggman, leave this party at once!
Okay, fine, I'll go now!
Seanic, do you actually look at pictures of naked women?
No, I don't, Amy.
I was just making sure. I was afraid you'd ask me to come with you to a private room and have sex. You know that I'm not ready for that kind of stuff yet.
Me neither, but sometime in the future, when the time is right.
Seanic!
Zowie. Oh, the costume contest. Let's get started.
Seanic?
I just died on your arms tonight. Must have been something you said. I just died on your arms tonight.
Am I late? I literally just got here. I'm so sorry.
It's completely fine. Getting here late isn't gonna ruin the fun. Well, well. Looks like Aurora showed up all ready to party the night away.
Seanic, I didn't know you had a bathrobe too.
I do. I actually got it at Target, days before Seanic got his robe. Where'd you get yours?
It's a long story. It's actually a Christmas gift from my mother.
Awesome! Speaking of which, I have an idea for a date that you and I could go on one of these days.
What is it?
Maybe you and I can get a couple of spa treatments somewhere.
I was thinking the same thing. This robe I'm wearing is definitely fit for a trip to the spa.
I'm not sure about mine, though. Or Amy's. Even though the spa in Vancouver let me use it when me, Seanic, and Mari took a day trip there after the excitement of Rio. But Seanic's, definitely. You and Amy are invited, too. I think Amy would love that.
I most definitely would, Seanic. So this must be Seanic's new girlfriend, is that right? Yes, I'm Aurora. And you must be Amy Rose. Indeed I am. How are you liking this party so far? It's amazing. I love how pretty much everyone showed up in robes.
They don't call this a bathroom party for nothing! But we should be getting ready for that costume contest soon.
Costume contest?
Can I have your attention, everybody? The costume contest is about to begin. How are you liking this party so far? I love this party! Excellent, Calvin. So here are the rules for the costume contest. Each and every one of you is gonna step onto the stage right here and show off your bathrobes. You don't need to decorate it or anything. This isn't arts and crafts class. Besides, glitter and glue would just ruin it. No, you're just gonna come up here, show off a badass pose in your robe, sing one line from a song, and we'll pass it off to another person. And the winner of the contest will receive a GameStop gift card and a free copy of Seanic Forces. If you're wearing a rental robe, not only will you receive that GameStop gift card and the free copy of Seanic Forces, but you also get to bring your rental robe home free of charge. And we will only pick two winners, so good luck. First up, we have Calvin the Wolf. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Calvin the Wolf. Some of you know me as the custom hero from Seanic Forces. But I decided to call myself Calvin because I thought it would be a badass name. You know, when I heard about this party, I was really stoked. But I realized that upon receiving the invitation, I didn't have a bathrobe. This robe I'm wearing right now, Seanic and Seanic gave to me as a gift. I first met Seanic and Seanic as I was getting out from seeing Spider-Man Homecoming. And we've been hanging out since. This bathrobe I'm wearing right now, they were gonna give to me for Christmas. But they gave it to me early, so I could party the night away. And it just so happens that it came from the same website where Seanic got his robe from. And let me just say thank you so much, Seanic and Seanic, for this bathrobe. Now I can just find a day to just relax and take it easy for a day or two. And for my badass pose! And for the one line from a song, hit it!
Down like an Armageddon flame. A shame, the ones who died without a name. Hear the dogs howling out of key to a hymn called Faith and Misery, and bleed the company that lost the war today. I beg to dream and differ from the hollow lies. This is the dawning of the rest of our lives on holiday. Hear the drum pounding out of time. Another protester has crossed the line to find the money's on the other side. Can I get another amen? There's a flag wrapped around a score of men, a gag, a plastic bag on a monument. I beg to dream and differ from the hollow lies. This is the dawning of the rest of our lives on holiday.
Thank you. Good night, everybody.
Okay, who wants to come up next? How about Shadow?
Prepare to lose, Seanic. Greetings. It is I, Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form. And this is my ultimate bathrobe. I won this in a raffle that Rouge actually entered me in. This robe is made of terry cloth, and when I put it on, it feels like I'm back at the hotel in Rio de Janeiro. It is literally the softest robe out there. Much softer than Sonic's voice.
My voice is not soft!
Come on, every time you scream at me, it sounds like a kitten looking to chase around a ball of yarn.
Shadow the Hedgehog, you take that back!
Ah, he sounds like a little kitty, doesn't he?
Okay, Shadow, that's enough.
As for my badass pose, Chaos Control!
Wow, this robe does feel soft.
Excuse me, Amy, I like my robe back.
Here you go.
That's a cool thing I like to do with Chaos Control. Teleport to the other side of the room and see who'd catch my robe. Let me do it one more time. Chaos Control!
I wonder.
Silver, what the hell are you doing?
Look at me, everybody! I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, and I'm wearing a friar's robe!
Viene su domine, dona eis requiem. Viene su domine, dona eis requiem.
My robe, please.
Hold on!
That's a rather cute robe you've got there, Silver. Where'd you get it, Victoria's Secret?
No, what are you talking about?
I mean seriously, Silver. You're wearing a woman's robe. How many men's robes are colored aqua?
It is not a woman's robe! I just requested my robe to be like this!
Okay, can you give me my robe back?
If you're nothing without this robe, then you shouldn't have it!
Silver!
Oh, I am the ghost of Shadow's bathrobe, and I have come to haunt this bathrobe party!
Oh no! Ghost! Hide me, Mario!
Relax, Luigi. Silver's just having a bit of a fun.
If you declare my owner the winner of this costume contest, my wrath shall be smitten upon thee! Besides, my owner can't sing for shit!
No one laughs at the ghost of Shadow's bathrobe! I will curse all the robes in the room! And the people attending the party will be sorry that they ever crossed paths with my bathrobe ghost army!
Silver, I swear to God!
Oh, that's what you get for being a fucking pussy!
Silver, I swear to God! As soon as the party's over, you're dead!
What's that? I can't hear you over the sound of my laughing!
Okay, Silver, that's enough.
Sorry, Shadow.
And next time, never use the force on my bathrobe again.
How many times do I need to say this? It's not the force! It's psycho-fucking-kinesis!
Emphasis on the psycho.
Hey, I was going to say that.
And FYI, I can sing. In fact,
There's a certain song that I find myself singing in the shower frequently.
And now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every radical highway. But more, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. To say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Not bad, Shadow. That's actually an amazing song.
Thank you, Seanic.
Next up is Silver. I hope nobody saw your junk while you levitated up here in your robe.
Don't worry about it, Seanic. That's actually the badass pose I wanted to show off.
You look like Peter Pan when you do that.
Is he cool?
Hell yeah, he's cool.
I'm Peter Pan, y'all!
Show off.
When there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start. Think of all the joy you'll find when you leave the world behind and bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
Alright, Silver, don't make me call over Captain Hook.
I'm kinda getting hungry. I'm gonna go grab a bite to eat at Wendy's. Okay, I'm done now.
Thank you for that wonderful show, Silver. Who wants to go next? Okay, Tails. Excellent job to all of you so far. Now we only have 3 people left to participate in the costume contest. Next up, we've got Aurora the Hedgehog.
Good luck, Ori.
I've never been up on stage before, but for those of you who don't know me, my name is Aurora. I'm Seanic's girlfriend. And this song I'm about to sing is specifically for him. But first, let me tell you all about how Seanic and I met. I was dating another person at the time. His name was Brad. He and I had been dating for 8 months, until he decided to dump me. When he dumped me, I felt as though my life was over, and that it just wasn't worth living anymore. So I ran out into the middle of the street, waiting to get hit by a bus. Until Seanic saved me.
Thank you, thank you.
If it wasn't for Seanic, I wouldn't be standing here today. And I wouldn't be smiling again, since Brad broke up with me. This song I'm about to sing goes out to Seanic, and how he changed a person's life forever.
Watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. It's all so clear, I'm where I like the fog has lifted. At last I see the light, and it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything difference now that I see you.
Wow, she really can sing.
Come on, Seanic, sing the next part.
I don't think I should. It's not my turn yet.
You got this, Seanic!
I don't know.
Seanic! 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 Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic!
Seanic! Seanic! Seanic! Okay, if it makes you all happy.
All those days, chasing down a daydream. All those years, living in a blur. All that time, never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crystal clear. I'm where I meant to go. I see the light, and it's like the fog is lifted.
And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is blue.
And it's warm and real and bright,
and the world has somehow shifted.
All at once, everything is different now that I see you. Now that I see
you, Aurora. Don't tell anyone else this, but you're already one of the winners.
I won't, Seanic-u.
And the last two competitors for the costume contest are me and Seanic. I hope you guys are having fun tonight! Isn't this the best party ever?
Yes!
Okay, after Seanic and I do our badass poses and sing our lines from a song, we will announce the two winners for the costume contest. Wait, Seanic, which song are we gonna do? We haven't decided on it yet.
What about Don't Stop Believing?
Excellent choice!
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. Washing her in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share their night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers,
waiting. Up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Street light people living just to find emotion, hiding somewhere in the night. Don't stop believing, hold on to the feeling. Street light people, don't stop believing, hold on to the feeling. Street light people.
Thank you all. Now Seanic and I will announce the winners. Seanic, you go first. The first winner is Aurora!
Thank you so much, Seanic-koo. This is the best night of my life.
And the second winner is Calvin! Yahoo! Calvin, why did you say the name of a website that nobody uses anymore? No reason, but thank you guys so much! You guys rock! I totally thought my Peter Pan act would win, and pretending that Shadow's robe was a ghost. That wasn't funny, Silver! You humiliated me in front of everyone!
Okay, boys, simmer down! Thank you, Amy.
But I must admit, I had a whole ton of fun at this party! I wish Seanic and Seanic would host another bathrobe party in the future! Thank you all for coming. The party is now over. If you rented a robe, please hang it on the rack on your way out.
Well, guys, you did it. You guys successfully pulled off one of the coolest parties ever. It didn't get too hot in here, and almost everybody brought their own bathrobes.
That was the whole goal for this party. A special kind of party that's half college frat party, half slumber party. Not a whole lot of people do bathrobe parties, and I think we pulled it off perfectly. We definitely need to do another bathrobe party in the future. It was just perfect. I just wish Gene and Diddy were here. They would have had a fun time. By the way, where is Diddy? He and Dixie were going on a date. Right around the same time as Gene and her boyfriend. Gene texted me about it. So what do you want to do now, Seanic? Well, Seanic, me and Aurora were talking about a special kind of date. And like I said, you and Amy are welcome to join us. This was an excellent idea, Seanic. A nice, relaxing weekend at the Station Square Hotel and Spa with Amy and Aurora. I'll say. This feels much better than Vancouver or Rio. Well, yeah, in Rio, you and I brought our own robes from home. I never thought I'd be trying on a white hotel bathrobe. Normally, blue's my style, but it's always nice to try one of these on. But that's not to say that I want to give away my blue robe and wear this for the remainder of time. Indeed, while nobody really takes these things home, it's still nice to try it on while getting a rejuvenating spa treatment, which should be starting any moment. I wonder how the girls are doing. I'll get that.
Hey, Seanic. Are you and Seanic ready for upcoming treatments? Yeah, I've never been to one of these places before.
Just be glad Seanic isn't about to get poisoned, and I didn't forget my injured catfish aid supplies. Seanic, we agreed not to bring that up. Shall we, Seanic? I'm just saying that we all deserve this after an interesting year. Indeed we do. I couldn't get any better than this.
No, I could not.
Hey, Seanic!
Tails, what are you doing here?
Taking Zoe for a spa date! And I was surprised to see you here!
Well, after the success of our bathrobe party, Seanic decided to take Aurora for a spa weekend. And he invited me and Amy. Also, how'd you get your hands on a spa robe that's your size? If I remember correctly,
The spa robes in Rio didn't fit you.
They didn't, but the Station Square Hotel and Spa has them in all shapes and sizes.
I had never been to one of these places before. It's quite an interesting experience. Tell me about it.
I had some spa treatments in the past. I remember getting a massage in Vancouver back in 2010. And of course, me and Seanic got treatments of our own during our day trip to Vancouver after the Battle of the Closing Ceremonies.
Is that what you're calling it now? The Battle of the Closing Ceremonies?
It has a much better ring to it than the Battle of Rio de Janeiro. Besides, there was already an event called the Battle of Rio de Janeiro during the War of Spanish Succession in the early 18th century. So yes, Amy, I'm gonna call what happened last summer the Battle of the Closing Ceremonies. Hey, Tails! Hey, Joey! What's cooking?
Seanic, the poolside bar special are over there, if you're hungry anytime.
That's not what I mean by what's cooking, Tails.
I know, Seanic. I just thought it would be nice if Zoe and I took a day trip to the Station Square Hotel and Spa. And I completely was not expecting to run into you guys.
Well, guys, we've done it. Our first ever bathrobe party was a success. A toast to the success of our party!
And I hope there's more like that in the future.
I love going to the spa. I haven't been to these places in a while. Me neither, but it feels really nice. I mean, don't get me wrong. We've got the sauna and the hot tub back in my lab. But going to an actual spa feels rejuvenating after all I went through this year. Good riddance, PDSD. It's Seanic time now! Damn right it is. Seanic time is just a figure of speech. I was just referring to a time where I don't let any worries get in my way. And just kick back, relax, and enjoy life. And our little party was a great example of that. Indeed as it was. Before we go for our next treatments, let's take a celebratory selfie to celebrate a job well done for our bathrobe party. Shay, bathrobe party!
Bathrobe party!
I know you, you're a special one. Some see crazy where I see love. You fall so low, but soar so high. Big dreamer, shoot for open sky. So much life in those open eyes.
I can see a rainbow in your tears as they fall.